making popsicles. The ingredients are strawberry puree, kiwi puree, grapes puree, watermelon juice, sugar syrup, and for making popsicles, yogurt, fresh cream, fresh fruits, strawberry, grapes, watermelon, kiwi. We'll start by making sugar syrup. For the sugar syrup, we need 1/4 cup sugar, 1/4 cup water. We're going to mix it all and boil till the sugar dissolves. Now the syrup is boiled and we let it to cool off. Till the syrup is cooling, we'll make our yogurt mix. Now let's start making our yogurt mix. We need 1/4 cup yogurt and 1/4 cup cream. We'll add 2 tablespoons of sugar syrup. Now we'll start making. First, I will put 1 slice of kiwi inside like this, 1 strawberry, 1 grapes, and some watermelon. And now I'm going to put water. And again, we're going to make the same. Kiwi, strawberry, grapes, and some watermelon. And water. And in one, I'm going to add sugar syrup, 1 teaspoon sugar syrup. And this is ready. I'm going to make one more popsicle, that is kiwi, watermelon and yogurt. First, I will add kiwi. Then, yogurt. And then watermelon. Yay! I'm going to make yogurt and strawberry. First, I'm going to add strawberry. Then, yogurt. Again, strawberry. Then, yogurt. Awesome.
Yes.
Another one. Kiwi and watermelon juice. down the purees. Grape. Strawberry. Kiwi. And yogurt. And we are done. Now we have made all the purees and we're gonna freeze them for overnight. Now we'll put the sticks in and keep it in the chiller for overnight. Overnight freeze. Now we are going to remove the popsicles. We are going to remove the popsicles in warm water so that the popsicles come out easily. Going to remove the popsicles. See, so beautiful. Are the popsicles. Look, so beautiful it looks.
Yes.
I love to eat it.
I'm so excited.
Very tasty. Adults and very tasty too.
I'll eat it together.
Please make and tell us how it comes up. Give a like, subscribe, and don't forget to share.
Bye.